Here come the Silver Knights. Striepski to kick off for Grandview.
Please place 12 minutes on the game clock. Thank you.
Dia returns the kickoff for Reedy. Stop is by Culp. Ball will be placed at the 24-yard line. First down, Reedy. Washington carries the ball.
Oh,
Foley carries the ball. Stop was by James. Ball will be placed at the 25-yard line. First down, Reedy.
By James and Cook. Illegal formation, five players line up in the backfield, offense. 5 yard penalty, previous spot enforcement, still first down. Ball.
And Shea carries the ball. Stop is by Matthews.
After the play, personal foul. Number 68, offense, unnecessary offense. After the keep the ball, the down, or the third down.
Stop was by Dobies.
drop was by Cope. McGowan for the touchdown. First down, Grandview. Lachey carries the ball. Stop was by Metz. McGowan. End of the first period. Score, Bishop Brady 7, Grandview 0. Stop was by Leach. Ball will be placed at the 28-yard line. First down, Reedy. Foley carries the ball. Stop was by Sterniker. Washington carries the ball. Reedy, James, and Lachey deep for Grandview. Tackles by Aiello. James carries the ball. Stop was by Kamer and Daniels.
Charge time. Defense. That is their first charge time out of the half.
McCormick's punt is returned by Aiello. Ball will be placed at the 36-yard line. First down, Reedy. passes complete to Matthews. Ball will be placed at the 42-yard line. First down, Reedy. Foley carries the ball. Stopped by Dobbies. Grandview. Pope returns the kickoff for Grandview. He plays at the 36-yard line. First down, Grandview.
Thank you.
Bears.
Thank you.
false start. Number 6 offense, simulating a snap. 5 yard penalty, previous stop. Full second down. Please set the game clock to 12 seconds, please. 12 seconds. Thank you.
Simmons returns the kickoff for Reedy. Ball will be placed at the 40-yard line. First down, Reedy.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the pride of the Bobcats, the Grandview Heights High School Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Chris Herman, and assisted by Mr. Scott Warburton and Mr. Scott Heath and drum instructor Jeremy Ewing. The band tonight presents hits by the boy bands, beginning with the British-Irish pop rock band One Direction, Drag Me Down. The song debuted and peaked at number 3 on the Billboard 100 in July 2015. You taught me how to be someone. Brothers returned to the top of the charts in mid-March of this year after a six-year hiatus with the release of Sucker. The tune marked the group's first number one on the Billboard charts, and it remained in the top 10 for 22 weeks. I've been dancing on top of cars. To reach the top of America's iTunes charts with their hip-hop hit, Drop, Mic Drop, while debuting at number 28 on the Hot 100 in late 2017. Be careful what you say. puppet boy band did, with the Backstreet Boys tune from 1999. While Larger Than Life became a top 10 in several countries, the song never rose above number 25 in the U.S. Every time we're down, you can make it right. High School Marching Band hope you enjoyed their presentation of the music from Boy Band. Please offer these fine musicians another round of applause.
Montgomery. Tonight, the band will perform classic songs chosen by our senior members. Senior band members include Marianne Rucker, Alex Oswald, Megan Hackman, and Stephanie Torsell. First up is a song that was the first number one single released by The Temptations, My Girl.
Thank you.
by President Kennedy's daughter, Sweet Caroline. Action drama, Top Gun. Special thank you to senior band members for your years of service performing in the band. Band.
Please add 3 minutes to this.
Frantic to kick off for Bishop Reedy. Lachey and Culp deep for Grandview. For Grandview. Stop was by McGowan. Ball will be placed at the 31-yard line. First down, Grandview. James carries the ball. Stop was by Metz. Plays at the 46-yard line. First down, Reedy. Carries the ball. Stopped by Zimmerman and Geshi. Stop was by Taylor. And Jennifer Schultz. Broken up by Culp. Thank you. Craddock's punt rolls into the end zone. Ball will be placed at the 20-yard line. First down, Grandview. $5. Tonight's winning number on a light blue ticket. Playing your winnings.
Yeah! Winner, winner, chicken dinner! Let's go, girl!
James carries the ball. McCormick's punt is down to the 39-yard line. First down, Reedy.
Thank you.
Foley carries the ball. Stop was by Taylor. Foley the ball carrier. Stop was by Dobie. By Cook. Ball replaces the 49-yard line. First down, Reed. Foley carries the ball. Stop was by Cook. Ball replaced the 39-yard line. First down, Reedy. Pass intended for Dia. Incomplete. Carries the ball. Stop is by Buildings. Yeah. Parham's pass is complete to Daniels. Stop was by Lachey. Ball will be played to the 28-yard line. First down, Reedy. Carries the ball. Stop was by Lachey. To hold, Grant to attempt the point after. Grant's kick is good. Score, Bishop Reedy 21, Grandview 14. To kick off for Bishop Reedy. Culp and Lachey deep for Grandview. Culp returns the kickoff for Grandview. Ball will be placed at the 21-yard line. First down, Grandview. James carries the ball. Stop was by McGowan and Aiello. James pass, intended for Mott, incomplete. End of the third period, score, Bishop Reedy, 21, Grandview, 14.
In the backs on the receiving team. 10 yards penalty was the exception spot of the foul. Blue ball, first down.
Ball will be placed at the 38 yard line. First down, Reedy. That will be placed at the 50-yard line. First down, Reedy.
Owen carries the ball.
Drop is by O'Shea. Ball will be placed at the 8-yard line. First down, Reedy. Foley carries the ball. Stop was by Dobies. Parham carries the ball. Stop is by Dobies and Sterniker. Carries the ball. Stop is by Bertani. Matthews to hold. Chronic to attempt the field goal. Stoke is good. Score, Bishop Reedy, 24. Grandview, 14. Krennic to kick off for Reedy. O'Shea and James deep for Grandview. Grandview.
Ball will be placed at the 27-yard line. First down, Grandview. By Sanders. Thank you.
pass intended for Lachey. Incomplete. Reedy will take over on down. Place at the 44-yard line. First down, Reedy. Foley carries the ball. Stop is by Culp. Ball will be placed at the 30-yard line. First down, Reedy. Foley, the ball carrier. Stop it by Dobie. Ball will be placed at the 16-yard line. First down, Reedy. Tonight, to please remember to take your trash with you when you leave tonight and dispose of it in the trash cans at the end of the portholes. goalie carries the ball.
losing team is back and pick out of bounds. 5 yard penalty. Let's go.
Is completed with Shea. Forced out of bounds by Gia.
Please reset the game clock to 1:34. 1:34. Thank you.
Shea. James carries the ball. Stop is by Sanders. James' pass is complete to O'Shea. James' pass intended for O'Shea, incomplete. Stop is by McGowan.